thoughts of MC Fon, Figaro, open views. I mean, the fight card itself. I mean, there were some fights that were just like, but I was really impressed with the Brent Johns, Montel Jackson. But that lightweight, Joel Alvarez, Joseph Duffy, and just seeing Joel Alvarez like 6'3", and like in a lightweight, I was like, oh my god, he's somebody who's gonna give the UFC the lightweight division fits. And you get to the main card, I mean, it was very impressive, Ariane Olewski over Liliana Karolina. I mean, Liliana Karolina didn't really pose a threat. She didn't really do anything. I was just like, but Ariane Olewski, she did what she brought her to the dance. I mean, that takedown, but when way she had Liliana Karolina's knee and that calf slicer, I was like, oh my god, the way she took Karolina's leg and knee and just bent it, twisted like a pretzel ear kind of thing. Oh my god. Jack Romanson submits Kevin Gastelum. That was just like kind of came out of nowhere. And then for the UFC flyweight title, Davis and Figueroa, Joseph Indies. I mean, that was just like a one-sided beatdown. I mean, that flash knockout, and I don't think Benavides couldn't, put two and two together, and it was just like,